16-year-old captain of the football team and straight-A student, Drew Lineman, was not a teen you'd expect to take his own life.
This is such a tragic thing. I just would hate for another family to experience this.
This week, just a couple of days after his death, Lineman's family held a press conference to encourage other young people who may be struggling in secret to seek help. They didn't know their son needed it until it was too late, and they found this entry in his journal.
What can I learn through my loneliness? Am I to find fellowship with others or remain alone?
Child and adolescent psychologist right. Dr. Kelly Hill says all parents should be proactive in suicide prevention because it really can happen to anyone.
It's not always depression, but the majority of the time it is. Depression is very treatable.
And warning signs should be watched for. Dr. Hill says they are different for teenagers.
So it might not look like can't get out of bed, you know, sad. It might look more like often irritable, you know, just any little thing might set them off.
Other signs include changes in sleeping and eating patterns, declining grades, loss of interest in things like school, work, or hobbies, and withdrawal from family and friends.
Any significant change in their behavior that just seems a little different for them is something to be paying attention to.
And even if there's no concern, parents should talk to their kids anyway.
And that opens the door, so if they ever do have thoughts about that, you've already talked about it. They know that it's okay to talk about. It doesn't have to be this dark secret anymore.
And stripping away that stigma is key in suicide prevention. Shayna Humphreys, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.